I had this interesting woman talk about how this artwork felt temporary to her. I don't think she liked that. This is written on chalk, with chalk on a board, on a bit of tin really. But I love that. I love, it's fixed so you can't take it off unless you scratched it really hard, but I love that it feels temporary. We're trying in this world so hard to make everything fixed, but that isn't how the world is. Life is not a fixed thing. It's a flow, it moves forward and back and up and down and constantly changing. You know, change is the only constant. And I love the feeling of this artwork, that it feels like you could just wipe it off.